then how can you kill three birds with one stone and support a great cause at the same time? Well, you can today in Old Strathcona. Bird number one. Well, you can get some Christmas shopping done because there's all kinds of wonderful shops down in the Old Strathcona area. Number two, you can get into the Christmas spirit and a sleigh ride. Cause this afternoon, so make sure you check that out. Sounds like a good time. You can get on in and around 105th Street, 81st and 80th Avenue. That's kind of where it's all starting out. So if you want to check it out, make sure you do. Madonna is on the way. Here is Maroon 5 and Payphone 92.5 Fresh Radio. I'm at a payphone trying to call home on my
this is it. You remember.
Somewhere in the back, not too close to the front.
Yeah.
Sure. Are we a little bit down? I'm gonna be wearing earrings here, so yeah, this on the side and down here should be okay.
Right there, right?
Yeah.
Right there. Okay. Is this really you? You're next. how do you like her?
Perfect.
Stunning, right?
Perfect.
Not overdone. She looks
nope.
Perfect.
That's exactly how I want it.
Yeah, she told me. Smart and close. Very elegant. Not like a Christmas tree look, right?
Better.
You know the Pakistani bridal look? Typical?
Yeah.
With the Christmas. Yeah.
Not today, I'm dead.
Yeah. I'll send you, I won't put anything up for that.
Kudos to the city of Edmonton.
They won't like me.
Because if the hook is not there, it's
broken. I'll put a pin there, don't worry.
And maybe try to hide the zipper.
Yeah.
But the tucker, even if I need
it. It should come. It's the design.
Yeah.
It's beautiful. And
but she will get pushed around and stuff.
That you'll be there.
Yeah. Perfect.
No. Thank you. عمیر وہ تلاوت کے لیے کون ہے اس کا نام
Thank you. put your hand back on there and just rotate your hand. There you go. Perfect. Hey, look at me, guys. Perfect.
My ex wants to wait, so.
Yeah, it's fine. I'll wait.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ومن آياته أن خلقكم من تراب ثم إذا أنتم بشر تنتشرون ومن آياته أن خلق لكم من أنفسكم أزواجا لتسكنوا إليها وجعل بينكم مودة ورحمة إن في ذلك لآيات لقوم يتفكرون ومن آياته خلق السماوات والأرض واختلاف ألسنتكم وألوانكم إن في ذلك لآيات للعالمين ومن آياته منامكم بالليل والنهار وابتغاؤكم من فضله إن في ذلك لآيات لقوم يسمعون ومن آياته يريكم البرق خوفا وطمعا وينزل من السماء ماء فيحيي به الأرض بعد موتها إن في ذلك لآيات لقوم يعقلون ومن آياته أن تقوم السماء والأرض بأمره ثم إذا دعاكم دعوة من الأرض إذا أنتم تخرجون وله من في السماوات والأرض كل له قانتون وله من في السماوات والأرض كل له قانتون وهو الذي يبدأ الخلق ثم يعيده وهو أهون عليه وله المثل الأعلى في السماوات والأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم صدق الله العظيم. And one of his signs is that he created you from dust. Then lo, you are mortals who scatter. And from one of his signs is that he created mates for you from yourselves that you may find rest in them. And he put between you love and compassion. Most surely there are signs in this for the people who reflect. And one of his signs is the creation of the heavens and the earth, and the diversity of your tongues and colors. Most surely there are signs in this for the learned. And one of his signs is your sleeping and your seeking of his grace by night and by day. Most surely there are signs in this for a people who would hear. And one of his signs is that he shows you the lightning for fear and for hope. And sends down water from the clouds that gives life therewith to the earth after its death. Most surely there are signs in this for a people who understand. And one of his signs is that the heavens and the earth subsist by his command. Then when he calls you with a single call from out of the earth, you come forth. And his is whosoever is in the heavens and the earth, all are obedient to him. And he it is who originates the creation, then reproduces it. And it is easy for him, and his are the most exalted attributes in the heavens and the earth. And he is the most mighty, the wise. Jazakallah khair.
Okay, everyone, there's going to be a ring and then watch ceremony.
Guys. Perfect.